Hello guys, welcome to our channel Richwa Girl. Friends, today I'm here dealing with the topic polyvinyl chloride. Today's section, we have to discuss the introduction part, preparation, properties and applications of polyvinyl chloride. First of all, we have to discuss the introduction part of polyvinyl chloride. Polyvinyl chloride was first made unintentionally in 1872 by German chemist Eugen Baumann. He exposed vinyl chloride gas sealed in a tube to sunlight and produced a white solid called polyvinyl chloride. And polyvinyl chloride was made by 57% of salt and 43% of gas or oil. Polyvinyl chloride was produced by polymerization of vinyl chloride monomer. What is the structure of vinyl chloride? We know that the structure of ethylene, CH2 double bond CH2 is the structure of ethylene. So, is CH2 double bond CH2 oka hydrogen place lo manam Cl ni replace chesthe dani manam vinyl chloride ani antamo. Okay na? So, this is the structure of vinyl chloride. This is the monomer. So, manam n times anedi vinyl chloride teeskuntunam C double bond C H H H Cl. This is the structure of vinyl chloride. This is the structure of vinyl chloride. So this is a monomer. So manam polymerization chesthe maniki polyvinyl chloride anedi form avutundi. Polyvinyl chloride anedi form avutundi. This is the structure of polyvinyl chloride. Polyvinyl chloride. This is a polymer. So we get a polymer from a monomer. So deenki difference enti ante idi manam only one time teeskuntam. So that means n times ani teeskuntam. So this is called monomer. Mono means one. Here manam polymer anedi. Ikkada manam polymer polyvinyl chloride ni antunam. Endukante here number of repeating times. So many times anedi untundi. So poly means many. Clear? So eppudaithe manam ee bond ni break chestunnamo maniki ikkada single bond anedi form avutundi. Nenu meeku already cheppanu double bond teeskoni polymerization chesthe maniki single bond anedi form avutundi. Ade vidhanga triple bond ni teeskoni polymerization chesthe maniki double bond anedi form avutundi. Right? Commercially, it is produced by three techniques, that is bulk polymerization, suspension polymerization and emulsion polymerization. However, suspension polymerization is producing large amount of polyvinyl chloride. Today, polyvinyl chloride has become second largest commodity plastic after polyethylene. Next, moving to properties. Polyvinyl chloride polymer is a chemically stable, neutral and non-toxic. And polyvinyl chloride has excellent electrical insulating properties and good impact strength. Polyvinyl chloride is resistant to all inorganic chemicals. And polyvinyl chloride is a strong, tough and lightweight material. Polyvinyl chloride has good physical as well as mechanical properties. It has long lifespan and need low maintenance. Friends, next moving to applications. It is used for making plastic bags, insulating whites, pipes, bottles for storing mineral water, cosmetics. These are the applications of polyvinyl chloride. Friends, I hope understood this. If you have any doubts, please put your comments in comment section. Thank you for watching.